Second sir will explain us about this.
Yeah, okay. This complete section is the generator, AE auxiliary engine starting air system. Okay. This is a reducing valve.
Reducing.
So we are getting 30 bar air from here and we are reducing to 7 bar. So what was the problem? When we start the generator, so every time this starting air valve, this is actually starting air valve, is getting stuck.
Okay.
So the air is continuously going and they're leaking from the starting air motor. So we need to overhaul this. Nothing is there, only the four O-ring is there, 1, 2 and four O-ring is there and one is spring. So sometime what happening with the air, the dust is coming and this due to dust is getting stuck inside this piston. So we need to clean properly, blow air and then box up.
This is our third engineer. And this is our fitter boy.